the Brunette River. Another greenway path along the Brunette River. River, it's flowing pretty high. Wow. We're already coming down this way in winter. This will drop me off near Burnaby Lake. And it's such a slight grade. We're going uphill right now. It's not that difficult because of how slight the grade is. You know, during fall, there's a bunch of people fishing here. Hi. Yeah, no, there's somebody fishing today. Viewers were at it. I think it was over 100 Chinese railway workers were killed here. Some train, I think, fell into the river. I guess this was an old railroad bed. Pond over there on the other side is still a little iced up with snow on top because it doesn't get enough sun. It's Highway 1. Thank you. trailer park there to the right. And that's that.